Yeah. Finally found what I've been searching for. Someone like you ought to come by. So today I'll be doing a review on Muoka's Hair. I think it's how you pronounce their brand name, but it is a hair vendor from Amazon. It's a 4x4 closure wig, and I got an 18-inch. And yeah, I'm just bleaching it right now because it did come a little dark, and I don't really like my wigs to be too dark. I don't know, I just don't really like dark hair, but yeah. So I did want to mention, when doing like a bleach bath, you want to make sure your water is pretty warm or hot, because if you try to use cold water, it won't turn as fast as it should. And speaking for self-experience, I used like lukewarm water and it took a really long time, and eventually I would have to add extra bleach. So yeah, just be on the lookout for that. After you dip the hair into the water, you want to make sure you comb through the hair and get each strand, because if not, then it's going to look patchy. And honestly, I know y'all don't want no patchy ass wig. Like, 1 minute is dark, the other side looks brown. Like, no, that's not cute. Over and over, you keep calling me back. I'm just trying to get closer, but you're pulling me closer and closer. Forming your life over and over, cause you keep calling me back. La 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 la. I'd rather we never pick up, but can we slip up and mix up sometimes? You say you don't need it, just want it when it's convenient. Am I crazy for waiting on my side? After adding like the scoops and stuff like that, I did brush through it one more good time, and then I let it sit for like 30 minutes because I got irritated that it wasn't turning as fast as it should have been because I was using like lukewarm water. But I did let it sit and it turned the brown that I wanted it to turn. So right here, I'm just trying to show y'all how like the hair is brown, because like being that the hair is wet, you know, it's gonna look black because it has stuff in it. But yeah, I just brushed out like the suds and all that, and then I'm gonna meet y'all downstairs. I'm gonna wash this hair out. Now you walking on a thin line. We've been through it like 10. So I am rinsing the hair out with cold water before I start washing the hair. I wanted to get any bleach that was still in the hair before I actually start washing it, you know? Me, I don't wanna rewind. To wash the hair, I am using Shimmer Light shampoo and conditioner. I don't know why my phone cut out the part where I showed y'all the bottle, but I'll put the products in below. I did blow dry the wig off camera. I feel like that part wasn't necessary to show, but you know, y'all not slow. So now I am just gonna pluck. I really don't know how to pluck that well. I'm probably gonna go back and pluck this wig some more, not gonna lie. But I mean, just watch and enjoy. Signals,
that's why you slow down. Don't stop, it's green light. Now you calling me special when you know I can't have you. When I'm on to the next one, oh, now you want to the grassy. Oh, what do you mean? You keep on making me bleed. Nightmares turn into a dream. If you're so toxic to me, what am I feeling? Cause I thought it was over. Got me thinking my feelings over. You keep doing it over and over. You keep calling me back. I'm just trying to get closer. But you're pulling me closer and closer. Forming your life over and over. Cause you keep calling me back. La 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 la. Why you keep calling me back? Back. I'm needing you switch up. I'd rather we never pick up. But can we slip up and mix up sometimes? Say it, don't mean it, just want it when it's convenient. Am I crazy for waiting on my slide?
Then I got this wig cap on. It's time to glue this bad boy down. The glue that I will be using is Boho, the extreme hold, I think. Yeah. This glue is okay. I would say it's not like the best, but it does get the job done. Especially if you have like an oily forehead and you know your lace be lifting, so this, you know, gets the job done. I also noticed like a lot of people use a lot of glue, but they don't like spread it out, so it doesn't work. So you want to make sure you spread it out and use enough glue. You don't have to use a lot, but just enough.
Closer and closer, forming your life over and over. Cause you keep calling me back.
So right here I am making my side part because this wig is supposed to be in the middle, but I just can't get with the middle parts with straight wigs. So I have the Got to Be Glue wax spray that I just sprayed, and y'all, this actually really works. Like, I didn't expect it to work, but it did. So if you don't have a wax stick, then you know, you can use this as well. Everybody says the hot comb is, you know, the key to making your wig flat. Granted, it is, but I think also is, you know, your foundation underneath, your braids. Make sure it's flat, y'all. If you're not looking like Riley or Queen Latifah off of Set It Off, then you're not doing it right. After combing out like the hairs that got stuck to the glue, I did end up cutting the lace off. So let's get into this review, y'all. On his hair, like, what's the tea? What's really going on? So I did pay with my own money. I know it's a lot of YouTubers and all those type of people that like to scam people, and I don't even want to get into that topic because I get really upset. Like, why are y'all scamming people that work for this? Like, why are y'all scamming people who work to get something really nice for themselves, and it's not even the same product? Like, that irritates my soul to the core. It's not fair, but you know, it is what it is. So I did find this wig on Amazon. It was $80 that I spent out of my own money. It's a 4x4 18 inch closure. I did not cut the hair or anything. The only thing that I did to it was bleach it, as you guys saw, and plucked it a little, but I don't know, I might pluck it a little bit more. But this is up close and personal, so you guys can see. I did leave out my sideburns, but I'm probably gonna put them back because now that ain't cute. But yeah, I ordered this hair a few times, and I will say that after a while, because I do bleach it, it does shed a little bit, but it's not that bad. Like, for an $80 wig, it's not that bad. Also, this is very beginner friendly, like, hands down. Like, you don't have to do this because this is a middle part closure wig, but I'm extra, so you definitely don't have to follow what I just did. But I mean, do you, you know? Hey, do you? And I hope y'all like it. I hope y'all buy it. I mean, I don't see why not. And yeah, bye y'all. Just let me love you, never give up, keep your fantasy, give you chance.